Hey, what's up guys? This is a new tutorial that I'm coming today to y'all, and it's about how to get Sony Vegas for free. That's right, for free. You don't need to pay anything, it's just free. So this only works for Windows, and it's the latest version, the Sony Vegas Pro 14. So let's begin with the tutorial. So you're gonna go to the link I left in the description. It's gonna be this right here. So you're just gonna click download through your browser, and then when you got that, you're gonna get this file right here. Give me a second. It's gonna be a RAR, so you're gonna need a WinRAR or 7zip or whatever you want, and you're just gonna need to extract it, and that's all. Then you're gonna go to the folder, and this is installer. So you're gonna install it. Like, my main language is Spanish, so I'm gonna put Spanish. Like, all this is a agreement thing and stuff. So you're just gonna click next and install. So like, you're just gonna wait, and then after that's done, you're just gonna need to do the next step. That is gonna be in a second. I'll be right back. What's up guys, I'm back. So after you install it, you're gonna have this screen right here. This should say finish. So you're just gonna click it. So do not open the program, because there's gonna be like some stuff, like it's gonna be installed and everything, but do not open it yet. So after you download it and everything, you're just gonna go to this folder right here. This is a patch to make it work, like the full version, because what you just installed was a trial. So you're just gonna just open this. I will really recommend you to open it as administrator, so we don't have any problems. So it's just gonna open this thing in Russian, I think. I don't really know what language it is. You're just gonna click next, and you're just gonna install it. And then after that, you can just go normally and go to open the Vegas Pro, and that's all. Now, if you have any problems or anything, like using it or opening it, just comment down below, and I'll try to fix. I'll try to tell you how to fix the problem that you have. So look, like, I might just wait until it opens at all, and then just to show you. See, like, is everything? Oh, it opened another thing that I had in here, but it doesn't matter. Like, it's all good. So you can edit it, like mine's on Spanish because I chose Spanish over there. And well, that's all guys. The name says by PsychoYT because that's my main channel. Like, it's my Spanish channel. I'ma do the same tutorial on Spanish, but in my other channel. So if you guys wanna check it out, just go over there and check it. Okay guys, see, thank you for watching this video, and if you like this video, subscribe and like it. Thanks. Okay guys, I was just checking, I was starting to edit the video, and I just found out that if you install it, it's gonna be in Spanish. So right now I'm just gonna give you a tutorial on how to put it on English. So like, you're gonna write rec edit in here, and you're gonna have this thing right here. You're gonna have to open it as administrator. I already have it open. And you're gonna come, this is gonna appear like this. So you're gonna go to H key, local machine, then to software, it's gonna be like that. You open it, and you go to Sony Creative Software, you open it again. Then, wait, let me open this a little bit. You go to Vegas Pro, and then 14.0 is gonna be closed. And then you go to Lang. So now you're gonna double click this thing right here that says ULang ID. You're gonna double click it, and this, you're gonna change it from 408 to 409. like 409, and then you just click OK. So see, right now we're seeing Spanish. So you just like, if you have it open, you just close it, and then you just open it again. And just as you can see, it's already on English. So thank you for watching the video, and hope you liked it.